At the event horizon of a black hole, the escape velocity is equal to the speed of light. So nothing that enters a black hole can be observed from outside the event horizon. And any radiation generated inside the horizon can never escape beyond it.